Niedermeyer curled it to the corner, went in hoping to get it, but it's Bob Rouse flailing it back along, chipped back over for Madden, who kept it alive. Madden able to send it on for Rolston. Brian Rolston changes places with Madden. Rolston waiting, winding up and firing. Hit the post, score! A ricochet shot that goes in, and Brian Rolston comes up with another power play goal. What a scorcher.
Well, his third power play goal. We featured him in the opening where he ripped one in. The last game against Tampa Bay was very similar in that Brian Rolston walked the blue line. He kept changing the shooting angle, and that causes the goaltender to continue to move across. Now watch Brian Rolston here. He turns, but he keeps moving laterally. And there's the screen set up in front again. Dennis Peterson, a good job of shutting out the view of Mike Vernon. But Brian Rolston, watch, this goes off the pipe. You talk about the velocity, back off the left leg, and it doesn't just trickle into the net. This off the back of the left leg. Oh, there you could hear the sound of the goalpost. And Brian Rolston, Mike, if he will shoot from there two or three times a power play, and you've got someone in front screening, you know good things are going to happen.
John Madden comes up with his first NHL point on that power play goal. Rolston gets his 12th of the year and his third power play goal. Second in two games.